continue with the classes, okay? Because everybody's here and it's perfect. I like it. Let's see. Let's continue with the second hour, okay? Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, congratulations, okay? Congratulations. We have finished unit number 2. And now, you are experts in the grammar and you are experts in the vocabulary, okay? Now, we are going to enter to unit number 3. And unit number 3, it's a new unit, okay? It's a new unit. And I hope that in this new unit, espero que en this new unit, you participate a lot, okay? So, let's start. Our purpose in this unit is this. Today, we are going to learn vocabulary about appearance, okay? About appearance. And let's see, what is the meaning of appearance? In Spanish, what is the meaning of appearance?
Apariencia.
Very good, perfect. So, today, we are going to learn vocabulary about appearance, okay? So, let's start. Here, I have some images, okay? Let's see. Look, she's my ex, huh? Barbie, my ex. Let's see. Look the hair. What color is the hair? Who can tell me? What color is the hair? Who knows the answer? No? Okay, listen. The name of this is blonde hair. Okay, blonde hair. And what is the meaning of blonde hair? Volunteer to tell me, what is the meaning of blonde hair? Let's see. Blonde hair. Blonde is similar to yellow. Blonde hair. Nobody? Okay, Jared, please tell me, what is the meaning of blonde hair? Look at Barbie. Excellent, Aixa. Okay, Aixa, tell me, what is the meaning in Spanish of blonde hair?
Cabello rubio.
Excellent, perfect. That's the first vocabulary. Okay, now, second vocabulary. This is a curly hair. And what is the meaning of curly hair? Volunteer to tell me curly hair. This is for girls and for boys. Curly hair, look. Volunteer.
Ondulado.
Very good. Perfect. Curly means ondulado. Okay. Now, number 3 is very, very easy. What is the name of this?
Gafas.
Okay. But in English, glasses. Very good. In English is glasses. Okay, that is in English. So, we have blonde hair, curly hair, glasses, okay, glasses, and number 4, this is a bear. Okay, this is
bear.
Excellent, Raúl, perfect. This is bear. Okay, bear. For example, David, Vega, do you have bear? Yes or no? Let's see, David, Vega, do you have bear? Yes or no? No, right? No. And David, do you have glasses? Yes or no? Glasses.
Yes.
Okay, perfect. Now, in number 5, the name of this is straight hair. Straight. And what is the meaning of straight? ¿Qué significará straight? Straight.
¿Pelo?
No, similar, for example.
Extensiones.
Oh, similar. ¿Eh? Curly is like this. Curly is like this, okay?
Cabellera, profe.
Curly es ondulado. En straight.
¿Liso? ¿Liso?
Peluca.
Lacio.
Lacio, okay? Straight hair is lacio. Okay, Matías. Listen, you can go out and enter again. Puedes salir y volver a ingresar. Okay? Now, number six. For example, the chilindrina have this. What is the name? Pe? Very good. In English is freckles. Okay, that is in English. Freckles. Okay, freckles. That is the name of this, freckles. Okay, now let's see. There we have a girl with hair. Is short hair
or long hair?
Long hair.
Okay, let's see.
Very good.
Long hair, very good, perfect. And look, what is the color of these eyes? What is the color of these eyes?
Blue.
Blue hair or blue eyes? Ah, excellent, Raúl, perfect. Blue hair or blue eyes?
Blue eyes.
Very good, blue eyes. So, here we have vocabulary about appearance. Okay, about appearance. We have blonde hair, curly hair, glasses, bear, straight hair, freckles, long hair, and blue eyes. Okay, so let's see. I'm going to choose a volunteer. Mia Montoya, do you have freckles, Mia? Yes, I do, or no, I don't. Do you have freckles?
No, I don't.
Very good. Now, Mia Montoya, your hair is curly hair or straight hair? Let's see, Mia, is
straight hair?
Straight hair, very good. Now, let's see. Emmanuel Rodriguez, listen. Your hair is short hair or long hair?
¿Sí? No está en mi cuarto.
Okay. Emmanuel, tell me, is short hair?
No, si lo quiero usar, mami.
Short hair,
very good, perfect. Now, boys and girls, now we are going to play a memory game. Okay, we are going to play a memory game. But for this memory game, you have 10 seconds, okay? You have 10 seconds to memorize this vocabulary, okay? Blonde hair is the color, okay? Blonde hair is the color. Curly, glasses, bear, straight, freckles, long hair, and blue eyes, okay? 10 seconds. To memorize this vocabulary, and we play a memory game. Okay, we are going to play a memory game. 10 seconds, huh? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 5 seconds, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and 0. Okay, boys and girls, girls and boys, you have memorized, okay, or focus in this vocabulary, and now let's play a memory game, okay? Here, I have a magic roulette, okay? I'm going to give a click and the roulette is going around, going around, going around. When you say, teacher, stop, I stop the roulette, and you need to tell me the name of the vocabulary. Okay? Understood, yes, or so-so?
Yes.
Yes. Okay, perfect. You say stop, and when the roulette stop, you need to tell me the name of the vocabulary, okay? So, 1, 2, and 3. You say stop. You say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Okay, stop. What is the name of this vocabulary?
Curly hair.
Curly hair. Curly hair. Very good. I say stop. Stop. Okay, stop. What is the name of this vocabulary? Look.
Strange hair.
Strange hair. Very good. Now, I say stop.
Stop.
Stop. Okay, no, it's the same. Come on. Next. Okay, stop. What is the name of this vocabulary?
Long hair.
Long hair. Very good. Very good. Continue. Stop. What is the name? Look. Frickle. Like the chilindrina.
Frickle.
Frickle. Frickle. Perfect. Now you say stop. Stop. Okay.
Glasses.
What is the name?
Glasses.
Glasses.
Glasses. Okay. Perfect. Glasses. Okay. Stop. Let's see. What color is the hair? What color?
Long
hair. Long hair. Very good. Now, let's see. Let's continue. Okay. What is the name of this?
Bear.
Bear. Bear. Very good. Bear. Let's continue. Okay. What color are the eyes?
Blue
eyes.
Blue eyes. Very good. Very good. Perfect. So, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's practice, okay? Let's practice this vocabulary again, okay? Listen, I'm going to tell you the name of the vocabulary, and you are going to tell me the correct number, okay? I'm going to tell you the name of the vocabulary, and you are going to tell me the number, okay? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, glasses. What number is glasses? What number is the glasses?
Number three?
Number three.
Freckles.
Six.
Excellent. Curly hair.
Two.
Straight hair.
Five.
Excellent. Blue eyes.
Eight.
Bear.
Four.
Excellent. Blonde hair.
One.
Excellent. Long hair.
Seven.
Viceverse, okay? Now let's change. I'm going to tell you the number, and you are going to tell me the vocabulary, okay? I'm going to tell you the number, and you are going to tell me the vocabulary, okay? 1, 2, and 3. Number three.
Glasses.
Perfect. Number eight.
Blue eyes. Six. Freckles. Freckles. One. One. Long hair. Number two. Curly hair. Long hair. Number five. Strange hair. Very good. Number six. Freckles.
Congratulations. Number seven.
Long hair.
Very good. Perfect. I like it. Now, boys and girls, easy? A piece of cake or difficult? Easy, right? Come on.
Easy.
Very, very easy. Perfect. Now, let's continue with the classes, okay? Blonde hair is the color. Curly hair is the type. Glasses, bare, straight hair is the type. Freckles, long hair is the size. And we have blue eyes, okay? We have played the memory game. Now, here, I have another topic. The name is this, correct order of the adjective. Listen, correct order of the adjective. Listen, here I have hair, blonde, long, straight. Hair, blonde, long, straight. Now, you have 10 seconds, okay? 10 seconds to try to put in the correct order, okay? These are adjectives, but these adjectives are in disorder, okay? Let's see. 10 seconds, 10 seconds to concentrate and see what is the correct order. Long hair, blonde, straight? No. Straight hair, blonde, long? No. Hair, long, blonde, straight? Okay. 5 seconds. I have 5 seconds to focus. Okay. 3, 2, 1, and 0. Okay. Boys and girls, listen, here we have 3 adjectives and the hair, okay? Now, we need to write this adjective in the correct order, okay? In the correct positions. Let's see, which one is number one? Hair, blonde, long, or straight? Let's guess, adivinemos, which one is number one? Hair, blonde, long or straight?
Long.
Long. Okay, blonde, number one. Okay, perfect. What more? Number two.
Hair.
Okay, straight. Long hair.
Hair.
Okay. Number three.
Blonde.
Okay, blonde hair. Okay, number three.
Long.
Long, okay. And number four is straight. Okay, that's... The sentence is like this, blonde hair, long, straight. Okay. Now, let's see the correct order, okay? The correct position. The correct order is this. Tan, 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 tan. Long, straight, blonde hair. Teacher. Why, teacher? Why? ¿Por qué? Listen. Today, we are going to learn the correct order of the adjective, okay? Today, we are going to learn the correct order of the adjective to describe personality or to describe appearance.
Appearance.
Very good. Perfect. So, I'm going to repeat. Okay, repito. Today, we are going to learn the correct order, the correct position of the adjective to describe appearance. Okay? And this is the correct order, boys and girls. Listen. In number one, we need to write the size, okay, the size. And what is the meaning of size? ¿Qué significa la size? Short, long. What is the meaning of size in Spanish? Tama. Excellent, Aixa, but come on, Aixa, speaking, orally.
Tamaño.
What is the meaning of size? Very good, tamaño, okay? Number one goes the adjective to describe size, okay? Long or short, okay? In number two, we write the adjective to describe quality, okay? To describe quality, calidad, okay? For example, curly, very curly, wavy, and straight, okay? And here we have this, okay? Curly is when your hair is very, very curly, okay? Very, very curly, similar to rasta. Wavy is in the middle, okay? So, wavy. And straight, come on, is lacio, okay? So, in number two, we write the adjective to describe quality, okay? A straight hair, curly, a wavy hair, or curly hair, okay? A straight, lacio, wavy, so, ondulado, and curly is like this, okay? You have curly, that's curly. And in number three, very easy, we have the color, okay? Blue, yellow, red, black, and blonde. What is the meaning of blonde in Spanish? Blonde? Ru? Come on, what happened? What is the meaning of blonde?
Rubia.
Rubia, very good, very good, perfect. So, boys and girls, girls and boys. This is the correct order of the adjective, okay? Number one, size, long or short. Number two, the quality, okay? Curly, wavy or straight. And in number three, the color, black, green, yellow, orange, purple, pink, sky blue, brown, black, or blonde. Okay, now listen, easy or difficult? Tell me, easy or difficult?
Easy.
Easy, very good, Aixa, thank you. Now, boys and girls, 5 seconds, 5 seconds to concentrate in here, in the correct order. Size, quality, color. 5 seconds, huh? Size, quality, color. Size, quality, color. Okay, perfect. Now, you have focus. Let's see here. Now, okay, sorry. Volunteer to tell me this sentence again, but in the correct order, volunteer. Volunteer to tell me this sentence again, but in the correct order. O dedocracia, let's see. We have hair, blonde, long, straight. What is the correct order now? Volunteer to tell me. Nobody? Okay, let's do together. Tell me the correct order. Hair, blonde, long, or straight? Okay, let's do together, juntos. What is number one?
Hair.
Long. Okay, very good.
Long.
Now, number two.
Straight,
very good. Number three?
Long.
And number four?
Hair,
very good. Now, long is the size or the color? Long.
Sigh,
very good. Is the sigh stray? Is the color or the quality?
Quality,
very good. Number three, is the sigh color or quality? Number three, color, right? Color, very good. So, remember this, students. Number one, the size, okay? Long or short. Number two, the quality. Curly, wavy, or straight. Number three, the color, okay? And let's see. Your answer is totally good. It's perfect. Long, straight, long hair. Okay? And this is the correct order. Size, quality, and color. Okay? Size, quality, and color. Now, understood? Yes? Or so-so? Okay, tell me, understood? Easy or so-so? Come on, nobody is there, nadie está allí. Okay, Emily, tell me, easy or difficult? Thank you, Jared. Easy, right? Now, let's continue, okay? Let's continue. Here, I have, okay, the formula, for example, size, type, color, okay? Or size, quality, and color. Now, here, this is the teacher Angelo's photo, okay? He's teacher Angelo, imagine. And here, I have another image, and here I have another image. Okay, now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's describe these people, okay? Let's describe them. For example, here I have a sentence about Pancracio, okay? Emily, please, can you read a sentence, Emily?
He is Pancracio. He is 20 years old. He's from Mexico. He's Mexican. He has what?
Okay, thank you. He is Pancracio. He's 20 years old. He's from Mexico. He's Mexican. He has got. Now, let's describe the hair. Okay, everybody, everybody, you are going to help me. Ustedes me ayudan. Let's describe the hair. Let's see. Pay attention to the hair. Okay, what is number one? The color, the size, or the quality? Let's see.
Freckles.
Okay, can you repeat, please, Emily? Okay, let's see. Now, we are going to describe the hair. Okay, the hair. Let's see. He has got, now let's see, is long hair or short hair?
Short hair.
Excellent. Short, okay. Short. What more? What more? Short. Now it's a straight.
Curly. 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 Curly.
Okay, curly. Okay, short, curly. The color.
Blonde hair.
Blonde hair. Okay, blonde hair. Perfect. Now, we have a sentence. Look. He is Pancracio. He is 20 years old. He from Mexico. He is Mexican. He has got short, curly, blonde hair. Very good. We can also describe the eyes. Let's see. The eyes. What color are the eyes? Look at the eyes. Blue eyes, green eyes, or brown eyes? Who can tell me the color? Or invent. Volunteer to invent the color of the eyes. Nobody.
Blue eyes.
Okay. And blue eyes. Okay. Blue eyes. Very good. Perfect. So here we have a sentence. He is Pancracio. He is 20 years old. He is from Mexico. He is Mexican. He has got short, curly, blonde hair and blue eyes. Okay, now, boys and girls, girls and boys, let's follow this example, okay? Let's follow this example and let's write about this girl, okay? Let's write about this girl. Now, the girl is they, he, or she?
She.
Okay, very good. She, She, what more?
She is Pancracia.
Oh, okay, okay. She is Pancracia. Okay, very good. What more? Let's follow the model. Sigamos el model. She is Pancracia.
She is 30 years old.
Okay, she is 30 years old. Yes, or what more? What more? She's Pancracia.
She's from Brazil.
She is from Brazil. What more? Okay, she's Pancracia. She's 30 years old.
She's Brazilian. She's Brazilian.
She's Brazil. She's Brazilian.
She has got. She has got.
Very good. She has got. Very good, Jared. Thank you. She has got. Ah, now let's see. Let's see. Aixa, please activate your microphone. Help me in the hair. Help me. She has got. Now, the hair. Number one is the size. Huh? Long hair or short hair?
Es que no okay, lo tengo tan corto.
Short hair.
Short, okay. Imagine short, okay? Short. What more? Short. Ah, now it's curly. Straight, curly or wavy?
Curly.
Curly. Very good. Short. Curly. And what more?
Black.
Black. Black eye, short curly black eyes, short curly black brown, short curly black what? ¿Qué?
Hair.
Eyes, nose, mouth or hair?
Hair.
Hair, very good, perfect, very good. Now, Jared, please, can you read the complete sentence, please, Jared? Okay, Jared, are you there? No, Mia, no, no. Okay.
Sorry, Jared, teacher?
Yes, can you read the sentence, please? She is?
She's Pancracia. She's 30 years old. She's from Brazil. She's Brazilian. She has got short curly black hair.
Excellent, Jared. Thank you. Now, boys and girls, girls and boys, now you are experts. Ah, you are experts. Now, let's write about image number two. Okay, let's follow the model. Everybody, let's see. Is a boy or is a girl? Let's see for everybody. Aixa, Emily, Raúl, Adriana, David, Matías, Santiago, Diego, Giseli, Jimmy, Emmanuel, Alonso, Angeli, Dairon, Sofía, Adrián, Ariel, Jarlet, Brigitte, Julio, Valentina, John Angel, Paolo, please participate. Let's see. Let's follow the model. Huh? We have done about Pancracia. Now, let's write about this girl, okay? Now, let's complete. Okay, Aixa, please, in your microphone, on the chat, no? Emily, in the microphone.
She is Catherine.
Okay. Okay, thank you. Let's write. She is Catherine. Okay, she is Catherine. What more? Let's follow the model. She is Catherine. What more? Mia, Giseli, Emmanuel.
She is 18 years old.
Okay. She's 18 years old. Okay, she's Catherine. She's 18 years old. What more? What more? Country and nationality, tell me.
She is from Canada.
She is from, okay, from Canada. Okay, Canada, is the country or the nationality? Okay, excellent, Raúl, thank you. She's from Canada. What more? What is the nationality of Canada? Canadian, very good. She is Canadian. What more? What more? Let's see. She is Catherine. She's 18 years old. She's from Canada. She's Canadian. What more?
She has got long
She has got, okay,
brown hair.
Long.
Straight.
Brown hair. Very good. Perfect. Please, let's see. Santiago Bentancur, please. Can you read the complete sentence, please, Santiago? She is. She is. Okay, Santiago, here, number two. She's Catherine. Activate your microphone, please.
No sé.
No, Santiago, read, please, lee.
This is Catherine Chen is Ellen.
Okay, don't worry, Santiago. Let's see. Alison, please, Alison Martinez, can you read this example, please? You have created a sentence, huh? She is
Catherine, she's and 10 years old. She is from Canada. She's Canadians. She has got long, straight brown hair.
Thank you, Alison. Now, boys and girls, tell me, the correct order of the adjective is easy or difficult? Volunteer to tell me, easy or difficult? Very good, Aixa. Thank you. It's easy. Thank you. Very good. Now, listen, we have finished, okay? In 2 minutes, we are going to finish the class, okay? But in the platform, okay, I'm going to give you a homework. And the homework, it's very, very easy. Listen, first, your homework is going to be, okay, page 25, okay? Because in page 25, there are three exercises that we didn't complete, okay? Now, these exercises are very easy, about country and nationalities, and about, there are about plural and singular nouns, okay? That's very easy for you. So, homework number one is page 25, okay? There are three activities that we didn't complete, but they are very, very easy. Now, homework number two is this. Okay, you have two options. Option number one, you need to choose two celebrities, okay? Two famous celebrities, a singer, an actor, an actress, whatever, okay? And you need to describe the appearance, okay? You need to describe the appearance, bare glasses and hair, okay? The appearance, more important, the hair in the correct order. Two celebrities, or you can choose two family members, okay? We have 1 minute. Listen, do your homework is this, two options. You choose two celebrities, or you choose two family members, and you describe the hair, the color of the eyes, and maybe glasses, or I don't know, or wear, okay? So that is your homework, everybody, and see you the next class. Remember to practice, okay? Remember to practice.